super quick and cheap meal, pre-cooked cabbage from my refrigerator that is stored in container, sliced Oscar Mayer sausages, and pieces of broken mushrooms, portobello mushrooms, and you have quick meal. Today's video, I'm gonna show you how to cook cabbage. Here is the huge soup pot. Gonna put just a little bit of macadamia oil. Cut the cabbage. Get rid of ugly leaves if you have any. Leave on the nice crunchy leaves. Here is the core. Use angle cut. Remove the core. Eventually we hit short part. So let's kind of turn the knife, and that way you don't have any short strings of cabbage. Next one. Cut more frequently towards the thick parts. String them thinly that way. Now start turning the cabbage to avoid short strings. Get rid of the core, get rid of the ugly leaves, short strings. You can cover them with the lid for them to catch up. They're not gonna be crispy or anything. Just the idea is to cook them through. Here is sea salt, shaker. Not gonna measure it, no. Later I will add brown pepper. And I do not add onions because they're carb heavy. You can add garlic if you like. No carrots, no onions in keto cabbage. Time to flip it. It's been about 10 minutes on 500 degrees. Smells sweet. Don't go crazy on oil because overheated oil is bad for you. Better something like lard instead. So I'll go easy on it, not too much oil. So it's been 15 minutes. I flipped it once and I'm gonna flip again and shut it off and leave it in a I will taste the saltiness and how it looks later. So I'm gonna store it in a container, and as needed I'm gonna just reheat it in frying pan, season it with fresh ground pepper, and serve it. This is how much cabbage you got, from what head of cabbage. Let's make a quick meal. I have this hamburger, wherever they are. I don't have any ground meat, so I don't need hamburgers. I'm gonna make cabbage with mushrooms and sausages. So I break that mushroom a little bit. Put a little bit of oil, macadamia. I have a couple sausages. I recommend Oscar Mayer if you don't want to go fancy on a dinner. Oscar Mayer are good sausages. They don't inflate when you cook them, don't turn into burn toilet paper and stuff. Go for Oscar Mayer. This is, by the way, a cabbage video. And I keep sausage in a Ziploc. That way they don't leak water and don't take a lot of space. You don't need to put them into containers. Also, you can add some butter. Matter of taste. But grass-fed butter helps a lot with your omega-3 to omega-6 that balance ratio. Let's grease it up. To warm it all through, I'll put a lid on it. Has some steam, it's no big deal. Alright, time to add cabbage. Little bit more. Now I can send it back to the refrigerator. I'm gonna reheat everything. Tasting for salt. More salt. Tasting for salt again. Just try it. There you go, a quick cheap meal. Couple sausages and cabbage from refrigerator, pre-cooked.